Guys, welcome to an episode of Stone Avenue, Africa's number one football show. We're going to talk about players that are that play great for their club, for their club side, but play terrible for their country side. Number one on the list is Immobile. Ciro Immobile is better usually in his club side. Lazio is unstoppable. He has good scorer and all of that, but in Italy it's a different ball game. He doesn't play as well as he plays for his club side. We have Akanji in the club side in Dortmund is better than Akanji in his countryside. That is obviously very obvious and very clear. Number three, we have Çalhanoğlu. Çalhanoğlu for Turkey and Çalhanoğlu for AC Milan, two different Çalhanoğlus. Çalhanoğlu for AC Milan is more effective and a better player, of course. And we have Dries Mertens. For his club side is better than Mertens for his countryside. We have Alaba. Alaba for his club side is better than Alaba for his countryside. We have Kovacic. Kovacic for his club side is more effective and a better player than Kovacic for his countryside. And then we have, of course, Lautaro Martinez. Lautaro Martinez for his club side is far better than Lautaro Martinez for his countryside. So these are a few players that play better for their club side than for their countryside. Of course, I've done already a list of players that play are better for their countryside than they play for their club side. So this has been another episode of Stone Avenue, Africa's number one football show. Till next episode, I hope to see you. Subscribe to this channel, tell friends about it. We're going to be talking about some great topics, and till next episode, bye for now.